You might say that each of us is a fiddler on the roof, trying to scratch out a simple tune without breaking his neck. It isn't easy, you may ask. Why do we stay up here if it's so dangerous? We stay because Anatepka is our home. And how do we keep our balance? That I can tell you in one word. Tradition.
Thank you.
country from bankruptcy to prosperity. I hate to admit it, but he doesn't get enough credit for the credit he gave us.
Thank you.
Thank you.